Hi guys, JB here from Horsepower. Welcome to episode 4 of our latest series, Lockdown Knockdown, featuring this funky little car. This is a VW Beetle 60s edition. This is a 63 plate with 34,000 miles on the clock. So don't worry, you've got plenty of miles to use if you're planning on going to Glastonbury for a few years running. This VW Beetle comes in a pastel denim blue exterior paintwork alongside classic 60s Cup GT decals on the exterior and also BBS Motorsport retro style alloy wheels. And with these alloys come 4 premium Hankook tyres, which interestingly enough, for all you football fans out there, sponsor Real Madrid and the Europa League. So you'll be finding the mighty Brighton and Hove Albion there next season. Whee! This is a 1.4 turbocharged petrol engine. So it's economical, but it actually has got quite a bit of zip on it. So I'm in the car behind the wheel now. And as you can see, we've got 2-tone Vienna leather upholstery, which is smart and sleek. And in terms of specification, there's a long shopping list for this. So I'll try my very, very best to say it as quickly and as concisely as I can. So behind the wheel, you can see the racing dials, leather trimmed sports steering wheel, a touchscreen with sat nav, coming with parking sensors for reversing and the front, dual climate control, heated front seats, and it gets better and better, believe me, along with some cruise control. Always nice to top it off. And as you already have very clearly seen, it's got an electric power roof. So when the sunny days do come back, you'll be making the most of this one. And in reference to our previous episode, like I told you, the guys at Horsepower are very, very particular when it comes to the cup holders. And you'll be pleased to know there are 2 in the front here, but unfortunately, we have to admit, there's only 1 in the rear. So the previous episode with the Golf GTD, you're the winner. This Beetle has to stay in second place in terms of cup holders. Good effort though. And last but not least, there's also a Fender premium sound pack located in the VW Beetle. Cue the air guitar. And a little bit of history for you. This VW Beetle is a throwback to the 60s, whereby these cars were the coolest on the road. So this honors that little period in time. In conclusion, this VW Beetle is the perfect car for someone adventurous, as it is such a retro car. And we understand it is very, very colorful, believe us. So if you're not a fan of the decals, not a problem at all. The team at Horsepower can always swap them out for you. And what's more, this is placed at a great price as shown by the Auto Trader indicator online. Lastly, for any additional information, click the link in the description or visit our website directly. That concludes our latest episode. I look forward to seeing you on the next one. See you then. Comment down below which car you'd like to see featured from Horsepower in our next episode. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and always tick the bell in the top corner to never miss a video. See you then.